for the McCullough 1385. I don't really use this, but I'll use it today on today's glass cleaning and see how it works. At the end of this, it has a squeegee, and let's just see how we can do. A little hard to use this squeegee. Maybe up and down strokes, probably better for this. It's better. I did hit it with some vinegar.